Mr. Milliken, we're coming of your park that is the great state park of South Dakota, the greatest memorial that has ever been conceived by civilization. I say that with a good deal of authority because there are no records of anything of the same kind anywhere in the granite mountains of the world. The monument itself, that is Mount Rushmore, is a memorial to the federal government that's been established in the Western Hemisphere, representing the Republican form of government. And the characters that we have chosen, Washington, Jefferson, Lincoln, and Roosevelt, are the most outstanding men in the last 150 years in the building of not only the government itself, but in establishing and developing its territorial dimension. You have seen, or will see, that we have almost finished the head of George Washington, and that we are now working on and have partly finished the face of Jefferson, beginning on the head of Lincoln, as you see, to the north of Jefferson.